Our tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the Lord of the Castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. A wandering gunslinger seeking adventure. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions rose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
That'll learn you. Oh, excuse me. You ask me, you pump something full of these chemicals, electricity, and whatnot. That's not a man, it's a monster.
Maybe so. Or maybe they're not as different as you think.
Stay right there.
It's time.
Just doing my part. Like sitting ducks.
Surely Dr. Junkenstein must be running out of his machines.
strikes me as a man who had too many 3 hours to invest in his pursuits.
I need healing.
As Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Lights out.
The doctor's creation. If one monster is destroying everything in its path.
We are destroying the door. We must stop them.
Gunslinger's line. Arrows sprouted from Walter's body as the archer finally brought the creature to its knees.
Late.
I'm trying to put it out.
Strikes found their marks, and Dr. Junkenstein was slain. monster fell, just as his creator. Exhausted, battered, bruised. The four heroes entered the castle to receive their rewards. It's Han.